Here's the 1-2 pitch. Grounded up the middle, and that's through. Raburn drives home Lindor, and the Indians with two here in the ninth have opened up a 5-1 advantage.
Well, they get the ground ball they're looking for, but it finds a hole. They're not playing them up the middle and into center field. So another run. It'll be first and second now. So Raburn gets the RBI single. He came on. That was his second at bat.